Recall that while working you have to hold the pipe securely. Piping tools allows proper gripping on objects that are tough to hold. Locking plier is a type of plier that is used to hold these pipes. They are also called vice grip. Vice grips are handheld tools used to clamp down an object. Vice grips are excellent for gripping objects that are tough to hold onto. Vice grips are commonly used on stripped screws or piping. The vice grip has several parts including the handle, the jaws, the adjustment nut, and the lever. We need to hold the vice grip by the handles. The jaws of the vice grip will hold onto the object you are looking to lock down. The adjustment nut is present at the end of the top handle and decides the width of the jaws. To increase the width of the jaws, turn the nut counterclockwise. To decrease the width of the jaws, turn the nut clockwise. The lever on a vice grip is used to release the vice from the material. Once the vice grip is locked, pressing the lever will cause the jaws to open and release the material. To use a vice grip, start by adjusting the adjustment nut on the top handle. The jaws of the vice grip should be slightly larger than the object you are gripping. Place the object between the jaws of the vice grip. Squeeze the handles together until you hear a clicking sound. The clicking sound means that the vice grip is locked. If you remove your hands, the vice grip will remain securely attached to the object. To release the vice grip from the object, press the lever. Once the lever is released, open the jaws. Pull the vice grip away from the material.